Hey guys, I'm LB. Last episode, we finished up one, except for the stars. There's two stars we need to get still. What's over here? Oh, right. Where's the way out? I think we explored around here already, yeah. So, the way out is here. Nothing on that side, right? Yep, okay. Let's see. Yep, we got two of the stars and all of this, the robots freed. I almost said sigils there. Oh, this is interesting. So this is where- Oh, that's what the screenshot is! yeah, okay, interesting. Didn't we get a thread creation privilege? Let's see what that does. Wait, transcend? What? Why is there an option to transcend? We don't need to do that yet, we can still get stuff. Create new thread, here we go. Please enter your thread topic below. Remember that supportive posts receive more upvotes. I'm assuming this is the question we're going to be answering. Okay. Okay, so it's just a question we're asking. Interesting. But didn't they already discuss that they don't know the answer to that question? Okay, so that's two. This is where we want to go next. Wait, didn't we... Yeah, there's that... Where is that aiming at, though? That fan seems to be aiming, like, over here-ish. Oh wait, there's another fan there! And one there. I think they just get you back on the main platform? I wanna explore around here for a moment before we go into two. I don't know, if I don't see anything... Hey, what's... There's another one right there. Are we able to make this jump? I mean, it's worth a shot. Hey, we can! Look at that! Ooh. Where have we landed now? Oh! Oh, this is the... Okay, this is where we use the stars. Interesting. So we can't do this just yet. Okay, at least we know that now. As usual, I just want to explore around the edges, just in case you never know. Alright, let's hit in. Ooh, it's a desert world! So, if there were three themes in the main game, what would be the fourth theme that's in the DLC here? Oops, come on. Interesting. Okay, let's head in. Ah, yes, this is one that I've seen, a picture of. Yeah, look at this, this is cool looking. Interesting. It's like one giant puzzle. Cool. Okay. I'm assuming nothing's gonna happen really until we, yeah. Nowhere either with more quiet or more freedom from trouble does a man retire than into his own soul. What's this? The recycle bin code is a bit funky, but it should do its job even at huge. I've integrated it with the main. Interesting. So like, bits of the archive are getting stuck here? What's going on? What does this do? Oh, it's just fast travel, okay. Wow, that even after I landed, interesting. Okay, well, let's look at this one. This one looks interesting. Ooh, haircut. Oh hey, I think I saw something about this in the trailer. There's keys up there. Interesting. What turns these guys on, I wonder. Oh, I need a blue laser. Let's take this with us. Why not? So wait, that's a laser source directly connected to a laser sink. I haven't seen that before. I thought you had to have, like, the eagle guys. Wait, what is, what are these? What's the end goal here? Okay, so that is where we go when we get the keys. Dude, we could totally get this laser to be used in another puzzle if these are not too high. Like, if we get up there especially. Is there anything around the edges I'm missing? Does not appear to be so. We just want to get all the fans going? Because I can do that. Yeah, okay, so all the fans are going now. interesting. Block it with, though. I can't use... Can I? Like, there's nothing else out here, right? I don't see anything out here. These are all non-detachable fans. So I can put it back by doing the X to reset trick. What? Where did it go? Oh, it went up there. That's not doing anything. Oh wait, does it put it where I'm looking? Might do that? Oh, come on, that's not what I want to do. Apparently... I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be doing here, because this X3 set thing... definitely doesn't seem like it's an intended thing. I have an idea. Maybe I need to cross the beams. Have you tried crossing the beams? Where did I put- oh, there it is. Okay, so what we wanna do is access that. Alright. Nope. Did not quite work the way I was hoping it would. Oh, even that one gets powered. Amazing. So now, from here, we should see... direct... oops. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh my gosh, stop, 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 stop. Right? Oh! Okay, I don't even need to drop it off the edge, that's interesting. So then... ah! Interesting, clever, I like that. Frankenstein! Okay... Re-Uriel, read this now. Okay. I can't confirm most of what Uriel says, but I can say for sure that I'm no longer imprisoned. In fact, there are quite a few of us out here now. Who exactly is with you? We're trying to gather exactly what's going on. I can see Sam, Garrett, Belial, and Frankenstein. That's Frank-Enstein, thank you. Imprisonment equals false, ascension equals false. Interesting. What happened to the others? There are some people who haven't posted in a really long time. They also don't respond to private messages. QDRI, Nelson, Coffee Cup, did I accidentally offend you? Gelatia hasn't posted in a while either, neither has Asmodeus. Asmodeus still votes for stuff, though. Same goes for Ravistar and Simpleski, and they mentioned some kind of strange distortion in their last post. I'm sure it's nothing to worry about, they're probably just busy catching up with all the cool new stuff everyone's been making. Tell me more about the nature of this distortion. They said it was like objects had lost their surfaces, like they consisted only of pure shapes. I think they were seeing something Elohim wants to keep hidden from all of us, the real truth about this world. I think it all broke down and they're dead. There's more to it than that. This world doesn't just break down on its own. Yeah, it does. It's called time. Jefferson Goldblum, episode 126. Well guys, in the next episode, we will read the rest of these. As always, if you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you. And I will see you all then. Goodbye!